ranked.
More, yeah, more representing.
Okay, so here we go. Losers finals. Toxin versus. Oopsies.
Anyways. Yeah.
So let's see how this matchup goes. I feel like probably not in anybody's favor. I think depends on how you play it. Sonic usually likes to camp, but you can't really camp Villager because he can just like run away and throw projectiles, you know? So it forces Toxin to play a little bit more aggressive, I guess.
Yep. I mean, though, Toxin hasn't shown any like camping. Like,
no, no, he's playing all. Yeah, yeah. He's just playing like.
He's playing the full Sonic to play. Yeah, yeah. He's not freaking rap.
God, yeah. Rap.
Like, I don't know if you ever saw it. I think it was a Zero Zag as well. But like, Wrath was playing at Zero. He was camping.
Yeah, he
just. But he was losing.
He timed him out, right? Game. He took a game from Zero and he timed him out.
But there was a match where Zero's beat like had a stock ahead of him. He was like still camping on ledge. I'm like, dude, stop! Come on, Wrath.
That's how you get top 40 on the PGR, man. But he's like 45.
Angry.
But I don't think he's gonna be. He hasn't really said it. But, anyways, Toxin with a bit of a lead right now. He's getting a lot of grabs.
He's playing really patiently in his leader. You gotta be careful. You can't just run in there.
Yeah, you can't. Like, I learned that from playing Mortra a lot. Because, like,
you gotta do the walks, man.
Yeah, I used to struggle a lot against Mortra Villager. But,
Oh my god.
I just ran away. Really more doable.
I don't know, I just don't jump a lot and just try to.
Yeah, don't jump.
Yeah.
Jump away. Don't jump into him.
No, just honestly just walk over. That's what I do with Mananite. And that's like kind of one of the things Mananite has to be doing. Like, you have to walk a lot.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm still getting used to it. It's hard to go from a very thick, slow tag to something so fast and like.
Yeah.
Oh!
Okay, nice. So, right now, he's probably in some sense because, like, okay, so Sonic's upbeat is, like, really linear. So, you gotta be careful with the bullying.
Oh my god, you're right. Yeah, he's probably recovering a lot from
the
first one
time. High, yeah.
Which Mortra should take advantage
of. Definitely.
Man, I hate when he starts dropping bowling balls in the platform, like, from the moving ones. Like, stop it, man!
So
I wanna hit you!
It has, like, no lag.
No, it doesn't. And it kills, like, a 40%.
Villager's great.
Yeah.
I tried to play the Villager, but he's kind of slow. I can't play slow Villager. I'm sure
he's like. I don't mind playing slow Villager. I just wish I could get more.
Ooh, okay. Side B saving him right there.
Yeah, Mortra making a little bit of a comeback. Oh, is that Octo?
What? No, that's Octo. That's like he put his little weed.
Yes, you're correct. Yeah. Actually, yeah. Wow.
Wow, that killed like a, what, one?
Le sacó la yuca, man.
105? Oh, he was back there. Okay. So, back to even, pretty much.
Yeah. I thought Toxo was going to take the first stock, but.
Yeah, it seems like it.
Mortra proved otherwise.
Ah! Is that break shield?
Yes.
Okay.
It does. It's horrible. It's not heartbreaking.
Not fun.
No fun allowed when doing it.
Villager's gap is so cool.
It is. I can never really.
It's so fast.
I can never. Maybe once or twice I've punished it.
Yeah.
I think it's friend 3.
4. It's not the best, yeah.
Yeah.
I think the best one is 0-6?
That's frame 1. Like. Well, the first jab. Because after that, like, after the first jab, I think you steal.
Yeah, yeah.
No, if she takes too long.
Exactly. Yeah, exactly. That's why Little Max is technically the best. This is also frame 1.
And he's pretty set and matched so far.
Yeah, pretty even. Have the tree out, the axe out. Okay, so fun to
see. Here's Mortra!
You do jab into axe. It's so fun.
I mean, it feels pretty damn good. I still gotta be careful with the freestyle.
Down throw right now.
Because the thing is, like, so here's the thing. So Mortra will set up the tree, right? He'll cut it once.
Yeah.
Here's what he'll do. He'll do if you run at him and then you roll behind, what he does is he jumps back and he throws the axe out.
Right.
So he'll still hit you.
Yeah.
And that's when the tree's out, man. I just like, oh, I'm just not gonna throw it.
I'll
just stand here in the back. Don't mind me.
Yeah, this is really close. This is anyone's game right now. I think both characters have like options. He's down, so I'm gonna be able to
win.
Up air. Ones are always getting like way too overpowered. It's crazy.
He sold a soul to some devil and
RNG?
Yeah, it's like Guavida. Oh yeah, I just get the bomb bomb every now and then. That's a lie! You sold your soul to some fool.
Okay, so a lot of pressure right now.
Ooh.
Nice back air. Oh. I don't know why he went so deep.
I don't know if Munch was realizing that Toxin is covering high
yeah,
line.
He's
hit? Bunch of D. Not really. Sometimes the armor doesn't stick around long enough and I get killed. No way. He gets him a back throw, that could kill.
Not yet. If it's near the life, yeah. He's trying to go for the back. Oh, that's it. Yeah.
Speaking of the devil.
So, this is the fuck, right?
Yes.
So, Toxin's gonna be up. 1-0. Are we gonna see Diddy, you think? Or are you just gonna stick it out with Villager? Okay. So.
Yeah, I mean, it's not like he got his ass won. He was super close. Like,
yeah.
I don't think
you
should change.
No, definitely not.
Like, if the next match, like, talks on Dapso and it kicks his butt, then sure, go Diddy Kong. I see no problem with that. Actually, I haven't been checking out the man.
Some Coach Wonder is all alone.
Who should be? Who is freaking coach? I'm gonna call Moncho one second. Where's Coach at?
I hate coaching, to be honest.
But when you get coached, or
no, like just coaching in general,
I don't think
it should be allowed.
Like, it's a sport. Like,
yeah, but like, anyways, we got game two over here. They played Smashville last game, so we're gonna go back to
you see my layout.
Smashville.
I'm very proud of that.
So, let's see how this game goes out. They're going back to Smashville. Villager on home turf. Gets like a 1.2%.
That'd be pretty good.
That'd be sweet.
Ooh, I like that. That's,
ooh, okay, that's probably balloon. I can't pop both of them, right?
No. It's like once in every blue moon I'll get the Gimp Moncho and pop the balloons and not hit him. There was one time it was like 2 weeks ago I did it and I got super hyped and I was like, yeah, whatever. Like, yeah, you guys don't understand.
I was playing that with Moncho once and I downed him with Cloud and the balloons made the hitbox extend. So it spiked him.
Oh!
That's like 5 seconds.
Oh wow, this is a very...
Yeah, very
slightly one-sided, right?
Yeah. Muncher hasn't been able to get much out of there so far. He's still playing safe, trying to keep out with but Toxin, like every he's punishing the side games really well. So 118% already.
Does it have a hit? I can't tell. Okay, good. Ooh!
That's so scary when Sonic's so fast.
It is. I like it though. I like that up air because the way it feels is like a...
This is a good up air. It's annoying because it's like a 2 hit as well.
Woo!
So, Munker has to do something here. He's only 28% so far. He's not
I mean, if he gets... He could kill him with a back throw right now or an up tilt. I don't know if down tilt, but... Oh, what am I talking about? My bad. I was looking at his percent thing. It was Sonic's.
Because
I thought he already lost a stock. I'm like, oh, okay.
Okay, Villager killed with
him.
Oh, not yet.
Yeah, he doesn't have enough rage.
That used to be like the strongest back throw. Like,
don't remind me, yeah.
The nurse, man.
The nurse were good. I don't like... Like, you tell me like, oh, back throw killed a 110%. It's like, no, that's not okay, guys.
I mean, he has to kill the 80, but...
Yeah, that's all this guy.
Come on, dude, he's up here. What? And back air? Back air's so good.
He's got nothing.
He's
got some good stuff.
Now, Ness is like a great character. The only thing that makes him like not top 15 is his like bad recovery. Otherwise, he's like his aerials are amazing. His combo game, his grabs.
Hey, like it's like good. Fair.
He's like 8 fairs. And if you're on Smashville, the floor will kill him too. Like on the platform.
If you're
all the way on the other side. If you get grabbed and the floor throws, you guys.
I don't want to live on the final anymore. Oh man, Toxin is dominating
right now
in this match.
Definitely changed a lot of his play style right now, he is playing more defensively. He's waiting for the Fomontro to throw out side B, and then he uses a spin dash jump to go over it, and then he goes back into the ground and then grabs it. And he does that a lot. See, like right there. He jumps over it and then he goes for the punish.
Yeah, I've noticed that Montro sometimes, like, he'll go into autopilot in a sense where he'll start throwing just loads. Yeah. Like when he shouldn't do it's a bad habit.
See, like right there. Yeah. He's doing that all over and over again.
Like I'll get why he'll throw a Lloyd, but still, like, you know, Sonic's a fast character. He'll be able. The thing is, remember Lloyd when it spawned, it doesn't have an active hitbox till like second half.
But Lloyd's like a really good move. Have you seen the Smash Bros?
So what I mean, right there.
Yeah.
You do the Lloyd Rocket, grab them.
Grab them.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think they ranked Lloyd like before the best side B.
We'll take the best one.
Man, there's like a tier list for like everyone.
I know there's tiers for back airs and DVDs
with like in there. Oh yeah, absolutely. I think the back is the best back
air. Oh!
Nice tree right there.
Hey Woogies. If a tree falls on a Sonic in the middle of the forest, does anybody hear it? Does anybody hear it?
Depends on the Sonic.
I don't know.
Ooh! Oh, damn, it's like, what, 15%?
Ooh. Yeah, something like that.
Oh, nice.
Oh, I like.
Yeah, he was waiting for Nair. We go for the Nair right there.
Ooh!
Okay.
Hey, man, he's gotta be careful when he throws out those boys. I understand why he throws him out like that, you know? Because I'll do the same with Diddy, like with Doros. Sometimes I'll just throw him out, like, why not? And like sometimes you don't realize, like, hey, I shouldn't throw that out. Like, I'm gonna get punched because of that.
Yeah. It's not fun to start playing.
Oh, man. It's 30 seconds on the clock.
Yeah.
Yeah, just realize. Yeah, see that deal.
70% though.
The Bruno would have killed him probably at 20%. I'm not even joking, that rage. I ain't even laughing. Toxin doing exactly what he should.
That
would have killed.
Yep.
And bye bye. Oh, really?
Yeah,
oh, well. Ha! Wasn't a timeout. Good job, Tom.
Not turn around Montro?
Yeah.
Honest.
Shut up, Michaels. You're free.
I wonder if is Wheel Friendly coaching? Is he doing?
No, that's Saturn's coaching again.
Worst coach. I'm gonna have taco later.
Just yell from here, like, hey, you gotta
stop doing that thing.
I guess.
I've always been curious, like, what if I'm playing, right? And, you know, people can listen to music and stuff. Like that. What if I just listen to the stream while I'm playing? Can you do that?
Yeah, but like it's gonna be delayed.
Yeah, but still, you listen to feedback from the commentator.
Yeah.
Like, is that cheating?
No,
like,
I don't think so.
I'm just curious. Like, has anyone ever done that?
Probably.
Because they'll be like, "Oh man, that guy should stop doing that." And you'll be like, "Hey, they're kind of right. Maybe I should." I'm just curious.
I think it should be allowed. I don't know. Discussing stages over here. We're gonna go back to Smash Bros. Once again.
I mean, again, the match. His matches have not been close.
Yeah, no, they've been pretty close. Last one was, we'll try to live one time. Maybe he did this is bringing back, so like.
Yeah.
Yeah, so he's trying to approach now. With that, it's kind of deep now. I hate that Sonic color. That's so ugly.
The green one?
Huh. I like the rave Sonic. I want the glory purple one.
Yeah, that was great.
I like that one.
I like the gold one.
Woo! I really hope Sonic went like, hey, she's giving me the glory.
I don't think so. He's still turning out to be great.
Oh, that was good.
This is pretty scary for Muncher right now. He's taking a lot of damage.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's every single time he's getting punished from Lloyd, man.
I'm telling you, just stop doing it. Like Toxin's punishing every time.
Yeah. Yeah, Toxin's gonna be punched.
Toxin!
Forward air right now, not gonna but still getting off stage. And he's playing really careful.
No, Toxin's playing super well right now.
Yeah, he made like really good.
You know, I'm curious, maybe if we went out for the bowling ball, maybe would have broken the shield.
Yeah, maybe.
Oh wow, you're right, he does jump over, that's amazing.
And, like if you, it has super armor at the start.
Yeah.
So like if you
would just dumb. So is Sonic's Force Smash like pretty like not laggy?
No, it's not laggy at all.
Oh wow.
It's really fast. It's like, I think one of the best Force Smashes. So I think the best was probably Mario's.
I mean, Meta Knight's is pretty damn laggy.
That's true.
It's just a slow start, though, but...
Lucas has a best start.
I mean, he had, like, these nice plastic chairs, so, like...
Woo!
We took him for the monthly, and we left him at once before. I was like, well, I'm not sitting on this bed. Like, trust me, sitting on the bed would have been way worse.
Yeah, probably. But, definitely pretty scary right now for Moncho. He's forced to approach, and the Toxin is just... He's playing really safe, man.
No, I'm telling you, he's doing exactly what he should be doing against Dooley. He's at percent lead. Like, why am I going to put...
Wow. He just, like, runs up and up smashes right there.
He's crazy. Like, I'm sure if he ran in like half a second early, later,
yeah,
he would have gotten destroyed by that tree.
Yeah. But like, there's the cheat hitbox, like...
So, when it gets cut open, when it goes poop,
yeah.
I don't think it has an active hitbox.
Okay.
The frame that starts falling, yeah. That's when it comes out.
Okay.
You know, it goes poop.
Like, can you clash with it?
That's a good question.
You only got like one good Sonic in the game. It's like hard to get. Like I played Toxin in like first round. I think I did pretty okay. But like it's hard to play against Sonic because a lot of times you don't know what he's gonna do.
Yeah, I mean again when he's spinning in place, like
yeah.
When he can shield, when he can roll, he can put on an attack, like
yeah, he can jump out of it.
I literally like at some point I would just run up and try to grab him.
Yeah.
I'm like, eh. I'll get hit, probably, but you know, maybe you'll shield, I don't know. I'm guessing this time.
So, Moncho definitely has to step it up and do something more aggressive.
Yeah, he's gotta be more aggressive.
Like, more than 3-0 right now. But he can't be too aggressive, because Sonic has better frame data.
I mean, if he just stopped throwing goddamn rolling.
Yeah, he's very nice, very nice. He's gotta get the,
What is that, triple turn it down in? Time, man, he's slowly
he's gonna kill off the top. I love moves that do that.
Trust me, I've been hit by it enough.
But I still like 73% right now. It's looking pretty grim, I would say, especially considering how Toxin is playing and the fact there's only like 1 minute and a half on the clock.
Yeah. Stop on time, boy! I'm really mad right now.
Yeah, he's not getting hit by a single one. He's running away, shielding them, doing like down B.
He's jumping over them, literally. He's jumping over them. Yeah.
Or like going under them. He's like,
oh my god, Moncho, I'm gonna slap him. He's gonna hear this, but I don't even care right now. I'm being legit serious. Man. Come on. Man. And I understand, like it's a form of approaching, but it's not working. Watch, he's gonna jump over. I tell you, every time.
Up throw, not gonna, can't do much out of that. Gonna throw the bowling ball, not gonna be able to get anything. Back.
No, no, it's not gonna be. No, no rage.
Not enough rage. Still, 125% and like 30 seconds on the clock. Like, one throw.
You gotta do some janky BS stuff, you know? Ah, is that it?
No, not yet. But still,
yeah, like, throw him off stand.
Yeah, yeah, he's wearing down the clock, so.
You gotta do it. You gotta go for a random rush stance, too.
It's not gonna kill, though.
Maybe it will. Look at all the rage he's got.
Yeah. I'm getting timed out twice. That doesn't feel good.
Oh, well.
But, GG's to Toxin. He played that really well.
He played the matchup really well.
So, we'll see you in Grand Finals.
Yep.